Hello, everybody. We've got a rookie P15 boxer, number 228. This is sold out, ready to rock. We're going to run the random a little early. You guys will have 10 to 15 minutes to trade. Well, I get all the boxes out, first of all, because they're not out yet. And then I get them all opened and plastics off, etc., etc. So good luck. Here comes the random. We've got you guys over here. We've got the teams and combos over here. We did have a question on the USA autos, the kids that are not drafted. They are randomed at the end of the break. Fresh dice. One roll, two rolls, and the final roll. Come on. There we go. 7, 5, and 2. 7 total on each side. Names first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The 5? Yeah, it was 5. Okay, 6. And the final press, 7. Eddie G, number 1. Mike E, number 24. 7 times, time stamp by P. Opposite side, 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. And the final press, boom, 7. There it is. Anthony C hit the Cubbies 16 spot. Nice. Eddie G hit his Diamondbacks. Mikey got the Red Sox in the bottom. All right, so I'm going to put this into an Excel, flip it around a little bit, get the boxes out. Buy, sell, trade, whatever you guys would like to do. Breakers is open. There are some people that are in there. I'm not sure. Scott is actually in there, and Nick B is in there. Last grading, Scott, it should be approximately 2 to 3 weeks, and it'll be back. Mid-February is what we're looking at for the last session. You had a posy, right? You had a posy, if I remember correctly? I think so. True, Greg, true. No camera adjustment this time, Anthony. I'm all set. It's just another streaming site we use, Anthony. It sucks. No lie, it sucks. So Nick B and Scott R are on Breakers TV if you guys want to possibly trade with them. Let me get this into an Excel. Scott has the Brewers he would like to trade or sell. Scott R. He's on Breakers. Feel free to pop over to YouTube, Scott, if you'd like to. Just go to YouTube.com, type in live case break, and the live feed will pop right up. The YouTube app on your phone is great, too. Joe has the Marlins and Rays for trade. Sean has the Indians for trade. Chad has the White Sox and Tigers for trade. Greg says 10 bucks for the Tigers and White Sox. Oh, what a guy. What a guy, man. All right, I got the Excel ready here. Andy Cap's wondering if the Mets are for sale. The Mets are owned by Daniel R. Daniel R, if you're interested. Anthony's interested too. Nick B is offering Padres for the Jays and Royals. Royals are his PC. Whoever has the Padres for trade, I can't remember who it was, but somebody had him for trade. All right. Wow, dude. That's awesome, Greg. I just saw the Travolta picture. Wow. Ah, sorry, Scott. That sucks. Can I not find Rookie P? I can't even find Rookie P. Come on, man! That's not very nice. Okay. Where's my freaking breakdown here? There we go. 2010, 13 Sterling packs, 14 Chrome, 14 Draft Asia. Not a bunch of losers. It's mean today. Since we've gotten tonight. Two, two, and two. Dean, are you in the room, buddy? Dino Card is his name. Daniel's gonna keep the Mets, guys. In case anybody didn't see the chat. Alright, we got 16 Chrome and 16 Draft Jumbo. Problems finding this stuff. 13. I'm missing two boxes off this list. I'm like losing my mind. Got 15 bones. That box. More. 14 tops, bro. That's the culprit. Sounds good, Daniel. Video will be up tonight, buddy. Wow, I show you yours, you show me mine. What a freaking line for a song. Never been done before. Never been done before. Alright, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15, and... Excellent, okay. So, the card from Nate. Nate, you want that graded? The dice, you said? And Anthony, what did you want graded from this first case? Thice Atomic was from last night, wasn't it? You want it graded, okay. And then Anthony, you said there were two cards you wanted graded from tonight, right? I do not remember what they were, so I already forgot. Let me know. Yeah, the Thice is over there. Make sure I get these before we begin. Kirloff was one of them. Yes, I should, but I'll check your account right now and make sure. Okay, so Anthony, I got that held out for grading. What was the other one? Is the other one coming from Larry? The atomic version of this? That's the other one you want graded? And then, Nate, there's your Thice. 2 out of 25. Okay. So I need to make a note that that is to be held. Let me do that. The Maniac from Derek. Mid-February, Greg, I should be back. Boom. Any trades, guys? I'm ready to start here. We got any trades at all? I didn't see any, but I want to make sure. Like any trades. Wow. A whole rookie P with no trades. Okay, everybody. Best of luck. I guess you still got plenty of time to trade if you would like to. We're gonna raise this while we get everything opened. Get all the minis out and all that fun stuff. Bowman Chrome Hobbies tonight. known as the big boxes. Last chance for what? For what, Joseph? Alright, everything is open and we are ready to begin. Just like that. Two packs right there. Fellas will think you're soft. No one's gonna think you're soft, bro. Come on now. Fellas would never think that. All right, we can still see all the card or all the boxes. Good. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. We're gonna start with the big boxes per usual. Get all the big hefty base out of the way. If you fall asleep during this, as always, no worries. You can catch the recap at the end if you don't want to sit through the whole thing tomorrow. 16 Bowman draft. Grab a drink, kick back, and relax. This will be about 45 minutes to an hour, probably. Probably help if I had my Zoom on. There we go. I'm gonna go down one more. Oh. Let's put the Inception box down here. Keep all those on screen. Alright. Rizzo! Throw the paper, and we'll go to the Chrome. Quantrill, Shelby. Couple more, and our first auto right off the bat, Matt Manning for the Detroit Tigers. I'm gonna shrink that list just a little bit. That's better. Matt Manning for Detroit is the first auto in the case. Connor Jones and Eloy Jimenez for refractors and base. You got your hometown team, Eddie G. Your Diamondbacks. If you're not going to hit the Cubs or one of the big top teams, I suppose you'd want your PC. Barreto, Garrett, and Arroyo. No ink in that stack. Sorry, Chad. It's because Tigers is cut off the screen, actually. So I couldn't quite see it. I saw you had White Sox. I did look. Don't worry, Chad. You'll have many more hits. Many more hits. All base there. I promise. Just trash. Just straight trash. Okay. Matt Theis, CJ Chatham, and AJ Puck. That time of the night when everybody, I think they just either fall asleep or just kick back. I'm not too worried about typing. TJ Zoich, Michael Paez, and Zach Birdie. So you guys wonder why I don't do rookie prospect first. This is why. It's a slow break. What's up, Jason? See you over on Breakers. Sweet hat, bro. Jordan Sheffield, Bolt, and Willie B. Eating cereal? What kind of cereal? Cap'n Crunch? Count Chocula? Count Chocula was my favorite cereal as a kid. We got Green Chrome coming up. It is non-ink Brian Reynolds for the Giants. First Bowman for the San Fran Giants, Dino. 99. Cap'n Crunch is the shit. Delish. Love me some Captain Crunch. Do you like it with Crunch Berries, Chad, or old school Cap'n Crunch? Rice Krispies, Greg? Ew. Not a Rice Krispies guy. Rice Chex I could do. Nice auto. Eddie G. Anfernee Grier, the Diamondbacks first round pick from this year. There you go. Little streaky on the auto. Definitely needed a new pen. Nice Gruyere. Anferni Frosty Flakes. Frosty Flakes. Frosty Snowflakes? Oh, Lucky Charms. Hell yeah, man. Lucky Charms. Delicious. Purple auto of Kevin Biggio for the Jays. Ben Bizonk. It's all you, Kevin Biggio. There you go. 203 out of 250 on the Biggio. Meadows and Nolan Williams. We got one autograph left in our Bowman, or did we get... No, we did get all three. Box was Matt Manning, Gruyere, and Biggio. Got a nice stack of Gruyere's. Bolt Tucker. Sky Blue Ecker. Big Hurt. Javier and Hendricks. Do, 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 do. Let's move that a little bit that way. Got more purple coming up. Espinoza, $4.99. Parallel. Alfred, Sky Blue Newman. The purple is Kyle Hart for Boston out of 250. Francis Martez, Fisher, and Cozens for refractors. One pack left in the 16 draft box. Nice. A nice fat stack of them then. We got two paper parallels. Connor Capel for the Indians. And our last chromes out of that box. Theis, Fetty, and Torres for refractors. 16 Bowman draft done. Let's do a short box. 15 Inception here. At least 2,000. Oh, this is nice and in order. Henry Owens, what? How in the hell could that happen? A red autoed Eddie? It's a nice card, even if it's not autoed. Henry Owens. Oh, wow. That's a tough pull. Schwarber back from 2015, his first prospect auto out of Bowman. 13 out of 50 for the Cubbies. Anthony C. Nice hit, dude. Might be a grade candidate if the corners are sharp. I can tell you right now. We got a Blandino underneath it. It's a pretty nice looking card, Anthony. Pretty nice. Inception's a tough grade. If you get the 9.5 or the 10, it does improve the value big time. But a 9 is probably just base value. Nice hit, though. Let me know if you want to grade it. Schwarber Gold. Oh, we got a Blandino for the Reds. Matt Olson for the A's, and the last hit is Almonte for the Royals. That was a crap pack aside from the Schwarber Gold. Very nice card. Reds, A's, and Royals. Oh, hopefully I do, man. Hopefully I do for you. Pulling for you, Joe. Pulling for you like I've never pulled for you before. Dude, everybody wants Henry Owens. High demand. Beautiful. Okay, let's go back to the high card counts here. Come on. Let's do it this way then. Didn't want to cooperate. That Anthony will make you an offer on the Gwynn. What did that come out of, Joe? I don't even understand what product it would have come out of. Oh, triple thread, so it wasn't Rookie P then. I was gonna say, what was Tony Gwynn numbered in Rookie P from? All right, Derek Hill. Amonte and Newcomb. Carson Sands got a Swihart refractor. It's a nice Schwarber. It's worth a couple bones right there. Cubbies. Put it in that pile. Die cut of Aaron Judge. Nice card. Yankees. Correa black border. Kotsar and Crick. Chris Ellis. Ooh, nice Turner. First Bowman for Turner, and that's the Black Asia Parallel for the Padres. The Padres. Nick B, that's all you. Nice little card there. Steele, Sims, and Clarkin, and Colin Moran. Green out of 150. 36 out of 150 on the Moran. Freaking Joe. Friggin' Joe. Best hit I've pulled for him in months. Blasphemy. I was stoked, he said. Chad, Joe just used the word stoked. I feel like he's trying to be more modern. I feel like he's upping his game so he can enter the LCB Facebook group and chat with the cool kids. Okay, Aaron Blair. Benintendi, Atomic Auto out of Bowman's Best. Bradley Zimmer, when you were on your Red Sox kick. Nick Williams. Oh, we lost the music. Well, we'll have to go one stack without music. This is an Ajax Chrome. Osuna and Henches. Nick Wells, Trey Turner first Chrome. There you go, Nick B. Cash me outside. Conforto first paper, Black Asia Parallel, Tyone, and Chapman. No ink. Let me get that sweet music going again. Sweet, sweet music. Let's go to like page 7 of this. Let's see what we get there. Some new music. New musica. It's at Beckett. It's at Beckett, isn't it, Joe? Pretty sure it's at Beckett. You have a couple nice pulls at Beckett. You got a Tebow. You got a Benny. I don't remember if you have a Correa or a Bregman. I think it's a Bregman you have there. Hopefully they're getting slabbed right now by the friendliest BGS grader in the world. Hopefully he's drunk and he's just handing out 10s and 9-5s everywhere. Chad! Chad's just stoking the fire. John Flaherty, Silver Ice. Hader and Michael Feliz. Zach LeMond. Geddes, Peraza, and Alan Hansen. Got a mini, a Dom Smith, and a Gomber, and a Lindgren. No ink yet. Garcia, still no ink. Aaron Blair, Sheffield, and Feliz. No auto out of the 14 draft. Bebe making music. Bregman insert, right, Joe? Is that what it was? I remember the Bregman, I just don't remember which one it was. Son's not a fan of the base. Last stack, 14 draft box. Still looking for our ink. Brandon Drury and CJ. Diaz, Barrios, and Cusino. Lively, Julio, and Brian Anderson. Supak, and there's our freaking auto, Cameron Varga. Joe E! Joe E! Look at that, a hit. Better than a Tony Gwynn parallel. Base refractor, not base refractor. Chrome refractor of Cameron Varga for the Rays. First Bowman auto. He's on the board, ladies and gents. He is on the board. The skunk train has left the building. He stunk his head in a little skunk's hole. Matt Raley and Vincent Velasquez, and he's out now. Boosfeld, Harrison, and that's it for base. All right, on to the 2010. It's going to be really hard to top last week's Gary Sanchez. I suppose we could get a Gary Sanchez color. Low-numbered Sano. Oh, Nate. Oh, Nate, you love your Vargas. Number one name in your PC, bro. He literally signed 10,000 cards. Yep. You want the Varga pin to the board? All right. We'll do it. We will do it for you, if that is your wish. The kid literally signed. Yeah, and 2% back, exactly. You get a Varga and 2% back. You're on top of the world. Through the head. He's so angry. There, it's prepped for later. By opening a ton of cards, Greg, and seeing every box out of Cameron Varga. Is the kid in the majors still? Like, tell me he's at least a relief pitcher for somebody. I don't have to write on that one. It's got the logo on it, Chad. That's only on leaf cards. You do know there's a little trick, Chad, right? Hardware store. Grab a little thing of lacquer thinner, dab it on a tissue, and it comes right off. The permanent marker comes right off. No, it's not a factual number, but it's probably pretty close. It's probably pretty close. 10,000 would not surprise me for that kid. Alrighty, let me get the angle here so you can see him in this. Refractorish chrome. There we go. Insert of Scott Sizemore for the Detroit Tigers, and there's a card stuck to the back here. This might be the auto. It's not the auto, it's a Pedro Baez. Scott Sizemore is numbered out of 999 for the Giants, or Tigers. Pedro Baez is a refractor out of 500 for the Dodgers. See, I think he's the Puiglet. I think he's the Puiglet. The new ones, I don't have to, Chad. They give the teams on the back. It's great. Bubba Starling. Chris Archer, first chrome there. Kipnis, second year chrome. There's an Andrew Kashner rookie. Yuri Perez. We got a dual bonus auto, and there's a good name on the top. I don't know who the hell's on the bottom. Albert Almora and Brian Regira. So we got a dual to try and figure out who the hell this goes to. Obviously the Cubs with Almora and Brian Regira numbered out of 500, so we gotta figure out what team Brian Regira is on. 414 out of 500. You should do that, Chad. You should do that. You did hit a Henry Owens, Mike. You damn right you did. Alright, so we'll save that for the end, random it off. Last couple cards in that stack are nothing great. Mike, allow me to show you your Henry Owens. There he is. A streaky auto nonetheless. Henry usually has a decent signature. Friggin' kid. Friggin' kid. Slacking. Alright, we're gonna have another auto out of this 2010. Let's find it. It's a nice Altuve first chrome. Gradable. Gradable if Stroh's owner wants to take a stab at getting a 10 on that. Danielle, that's all you. Perfect Com C card. I think those are up to $3 or $4. Auto. Wow, that's a nice auto, actually. We haven't had a Hetch auto in a while. There's a Lindor first chrome, too, for the Indians. Very nice. Sean, a couple bucks on that, too, I think, on Com C. Adanis Hetsavaria, Marlin shortstop. Former J prospect. This goes to the Jays. Ben Bizonk. That's a beautiful card. I actually got a box with pretty good centering for 2010 Chrome. You want to grade it, Danielle? I will give it a better once-over before I send it out, of course, and if I find anything wrong, I'll just ship it off to you in your next stack. But centering looks very nice on the Altuve. Biggest thing with 2010. Nice hatch there for the Jays. All right, that's the stack we were going through. Yes. Two autos out of the 2010. Let's hit Joe and Alex Cobb. It could happen. Yan Gomes, first chrome. Back when he was a J. Kyle Gibson. Daniel McCutcheon. Hold on, I got a card stuck to Johan Flandy. His teammate, Jeremy Barnes. Oh yeah, this is the Flandy autograph. It's great. Flandy. Raleigh Bishop, Hidalgo, Mike Leake, Desmond, Villarreal, and Matt Davidson. That's it for 2010. Chrome. Anybody look up what team Brian Regira is on for me yet? No? Let's bang out these last two big boxes. And then it's all the small stuff we got left. 14 chrome first. It's true, Joe. It's right there. Clint Sammons. Clint freaking Sammons, dude. I knew you'd come around on Cameron Varga. There you go, he's back in the ship pile. Oh, I catch them all, Anthony. Of course, man. It's a nice Sander rookie right there for Boston. There you go, Mike. Honestly, pretty damn good centering on that, too. But it does have some surface spots, so not a grader. Not a grader. Com C bound on the Xander rookie. If I'm not mistaken, I think Cameron Varga signed for 14 Chrome 2. I can't remember. Alright, Ian Desmond. Beautiful card. Top shelf relic. Or parallel. King Felix. Chris Owings rookie. Eddie. The man, the myth, the legend. That's right, Chad. Hey, I do need to. I need to get a decent number of cards. I'm just kidding. We only need to hit 1,200 for the year. We usually hit that by like October. Annabelle Sanchez out of 199 for the Tigers. Carota, Jeter, Martinez, and Betancourt. Bogarts? What does he say for Bogarts? He has a special way he says Bogarts? I wasn't aware. I was not aware. We got no ink out of the 14 Topps Chrome yet. We just need a whole Larry soundboard, dude. Whole Larry soundboard. Alright, Verlander. Phillips. Prado. Will Middlebrooks out of 75 for Boston. Little sepia. Mikey. It's a Harper base. Ooh, that's a really cool card. These were one per case. Chrome rookie flashbacks. Case hits from 14 Topps Chrome. They also came in autograph form. San Diego, Nick B. That's all you, man. Really nice card. I don't remember if they had colored refractors or not. Can't recall. But I know they were one per case, and they did come autographed. Extremely rare, of course. All right. Brandon Moss, Chapman. There's a Chapman refractor. Thought that was a Trout. Nope. CJ Cron. Gattis and Carlos Gomez. Still don't have ink. Spot price paid for right there with that Aussie, bro. No, Nick bought two spots, so he needs at least one more, and then he'll have his spot paid for. We'll get you at least spot price back. At least. We got Shelby. Willen. Crone. Oop. What the hell? Ryan Braun's got a goober on him. A goober on Ryan Braun. Ew. Dicot. Den Dekker, first auto is my boy. Aaron Sanchez. Decent break for the Jays. Got a Hetch first chrome and an Aaron Sanchez. Rookie auto. Should have been the damn Cy Young winner last year. Ben, that's all you. Rare little, I guess it's not streaky. That'd be a 10 auto. Looked a little streaky at first. Centering's off on her, though. A-Ron. You done did it again. Griffey, 89. Sanchez, Tanaka rookie, Craig, Moss, and Ryu. One auto left. Is that right, Anthony? They cancel the whole break and give refunds to everybody? How do they survive? How do they survive? You know why I don't do that, Anthony? Because I'm not even a good breaker, bro. It even says it right on the shirt. Lambo, Cueto. Ventura, a rookie, and a Dean Anna rookie. What do we got? Derek Jeter, die cut. Nice card. The Spankies for Chadwick. That's Com C Gold right there. That is Com C Gold. Beham. Oh, I thought we had a Brayu. Matt Davidson. That would have made for a pretty good box. Chad, you're on the board with the White Sox. Matt Davidson. White Sox. CC Sabathia. Marisnik. There's a Shelby Miller X-Fractor. Ellsbury 89 and Joe Nathan. Yeah, you know what Tops would say if we brought a stuck card from 14 Tops Chrome to him, Anthony? I'll let you guess what they would tell us if we complained about that. Alright, here's a first stack of 16 Tops Chrome. This is the last big box here. If it was in a high-end product like Triple Threads, then we could have a complaint. Chrome? Nah. They would say, huh? Huh? Case of Triple Threads with no autos. They'd say, huh? That's what it's supposed to be. We got Ben Paulson, Prism, Go Pound Sand. Something very similar to that. Agreed. Nice Seager rookie right there for LA. Who's got LA this break? Is it Anthony? No, Anthony's got the Cubs. LA, Mr. Bazonk. Pat Corbin, there's a beautiful Maeda for the Dodgers as well. Beautiful. First auto, Malik Smith. Atlanta. Who's got the Bravos? Steven. I don't even think they would have been more articulate than Go Pound Sand. I think they would really say Go Pound Sand. Actually, in all honesty, they just wouldn't reply. Blake Swihart and Nick Markakis. I've sent in numerous complaints of them to try to get freebies for you guys, and most of the time they just don't reply. If it's a serious issue, they reply. Something like a missing auto and a Bowman Chrome, they just honestly don't reply half the time. Most of you guys know that, because most of you guys have probably tried the same thing. Alright, second stack out of 16 Tops Chrome. They are in PA. Malik Smith goes to the Rays. New rule. New rule, it doesn't matter what the jersey is on card. LCB shall randomly assign all cards. It's a Buxton Prism. Nice card. KB Future Stars. There you go, Anthony. Bucker 2. Bucker 2 on the old Com C. Nice card for the Cardinals. Green Trevor Rosenthal. Nick B. 35 out of 99. Trevor Rosenthal. Arrieta. Jacob DeGrom. Odor, Kuma, and Murphy. Next stack. Is Rosenthal that bad? What did he do, Charles? Military police shield? Like the ones they use for riots, Anthony? Alright, Adrian Gonzalez. There's a Prism Johnny Gray, Piscotty. Peraza, Gold Frankie Montas, the Dodgers raking in some Com C gold. Literally. 44 out of 50, Ben. Frankie Montas. Steve Aoki, first pitch for LA. Big Poppy, Stevenson, Hosmer, Bird, and CJ Edwards. We got one more auto, right? Yes. Blown saves. Is he worse than BJ Ryan? That's the question. That's the question I want answered. Is he worse than BJ Ryan? BJ Ryan was the worst closer I've ever seen in my lifetime. Literally, when he came in, there was no chance that there was a save. Except for the 2 years he was with Baltimore on steroids. D. Gordon. Trout. Byung-ho Park Prism. We got an auto in here somewhere. Nelly Cruz. Beautiful Seager right there. More Com C gold for the Dodgers. Addison Russell. And our second auto is RRRR. Robert Ruff Snyder. Chadwick. Both spots with a hit. Oh boy. Albeit Robert Ruff Snyder. Anything else in here? Tex, Robbie Cano, Marte, Gordon, Davis, Jackson, and Oliveira. Oliveira. All right. Let's slide all these up. Let's do the two Sterling packs since they're falling over. Here we go. Asia first this week. We got a Xander, very nice. First prospect card for Xander Bogaerts. Xander B, that is just the base. No numbering on that. Nice hit for Boston though. The Red Sox for Mikey. First auto is a Diamondback for Eddie G. Hometown team. Second auto is Riley Unroe for the Rays. Joe. Poor guy, I can't pull him anything. Freaking Cameron Varga and Riley Unroe this break. Ugh, Tucker Newhouse. The Bogaerts and the Bradley, by far the best two cards in that pack. Brew Crew for Newhouse. Scott R. There you go. Friggin' Newhouse, man. No snot, I promise. Is Joe being mean to you? Do you want me to put him in timeout? Bro, I'm freaking trying. I just can't pull you a damn card worth of shit. Noah Syndergaard for the Mets. I gotta troll back sometimes. I mean, come on. New York, New York, New York. Daniel R. Syndergaard, first prospect. Cord Sandberg. Philadelphia Phillies. This kid's still selling okay? Base for like $4 or $5, maybe 10. JT, that's all you. We got Aaron Blair for Eddie G. ABC for their hometown team. And that's a pretty nice card. Hunter Harvey, is that ruby or orange? Orange out of 75. Hunter Harvey for Baltimore for Stephen P. That's pretty. Let's see if that comes off. Came right off. Possible grade candidate there, Steven. Nah, never mind. Corners. Corners on the back are weak. No bueno. All right, let's do an elite extra. Come on. You can do it. There we go. This break apart is so easy. He's walking. You may want to run. Dude, it's very cold up here. I'm just warning you. Just warning you, it's very cold. All right. Corbin Burns for the Brew Crew. Tapia for the Rockies. A sweet filler. Gruyere for Eddie G out of 75. 11 out of 75, Blue Aspirations. And our autos, Jose Azucar for the Tigers out of 75. That is a red status die cut. And TJ Friedel for the Reds out of 100, Purple Aspirations. Detroit and Cincinnati for the autos. Two hits here. Hiding. There we go. Alright. Chang for Cleveland. And Van Meter for Pod San Diego. Philadelphia. Andrew Knapp out of 200 aspirations. Autos are JD Boosfeld. Joe. Tampa Bay. I don't honestly know if this kid's any good. This kid could be good. He could be good. And the bottom card looks like a fun one. J.D. Boosfeld, or Boosfield. We got Christian Cairo, K.J. Harrison, Devin Harrison, and Carter Young out of 99. Camo Relic, White Relic, Gray Relic, Red Relic. That'll be a random. Those kids are not drafted. They're on the 15 and under national team. So that'll be randomed off amongst everybody at the end of the break. Here we go. Next pack. No Twins yet. We got plenty of cards left, though, Anthony. I think this is technically the halfway point as far as hits go. All right, Dakota Hudson and Anthony K. Green Hudson Potts. Anthony K is a Met, by the way. 14 out of 49 for the Padres on the Hudson Potts. I could draw an Ike. I could draw a picture of Ike Davis. 14 out of 49. No, I would love to pull you a card. I just physically can't, apparently. Thomas Jones for the Miami Marlins out of 299. Dual game used. And we got two autos here. Blaine Enloe, another one to random off. 13 out of 15, unless he's been drafted. He was the 18 and under national team. Jersey number two, 13 out of 15 on the playoff ticket. Put it on the random pile for now. And we got CJ Chatham for Boston out of 100, Purple Aspirations. On Card Ink. On Card Ink. Two packs left. Just a second here. Nice. An auto underneath. Okay, Zach Tragaton, Tampa Bay. And the auto is Kevin Maitan for the Atlanta Braves. Kevin Maitan. Then we got another base, Matt Crook, the Giants. Kaisten Hurriera out of 99, Collegiate National Team Silhouettes. That may be a random again if he hasn't been drafted. Kaisten Hurriera. Jumbo Silhouette Autos. Another one to random, and then we got a black status die cut out of 99. Mario Feliciano for the Brew Crew. Mario Feliciano's Maitan Selwell. Kevin Maitan for the Braves. Nice. Who's got the Braves? Stephen P. Stephen P. Alright, last pack in this box. Maitan's a $60 auto, wow. Freaking nice hit. Steven, congrats, buddy, nice card. Kevin Maitan. I do not know next year's draft class, or this year's very well yet. Sad. And why, you ask? Because I'm not a good breaker. Will Craig. Anderson Espinoza. We got a puck out of 200. Oakland, we got a Martez and Sean Newcomb. There's a random. 6 out of 25, patch on the Newcomb side. So the Astros and the Braves, unless they're owned by the same person. No, Danielle and Steven. Danielle and Steven, you go to the randomizer gods to determine who wins that later. Another one. All right, we got Hoi-Joon Park for the Yankees. Hoi-Joon Park. Spankies are Chadwick. Com C for you, dude. All right, let's go ahead and bang out the other Elite Extra while we're fresh on the product here. Empty box. We got Bowman's Best, Bowman Chrome, and Leaf Metal Draft to finish this break off. Mitchell Cranston for the Twins. Dietrich Ennis for New York. Not sure if it's Yankees or Twins. We have Anderson Espinosa, somehow still listed as a Red Sox. Black status out of 99. 73 out of 99. Jose Azucar out of 75. And CJ Chatham. College ticket. We just had CJ Chatham. What team was he? 31 out of 75 on the Azucar for Detroit. Chatham is Boston out of 100. CJ Chatham. So that goes to Boston. And that's his college ticket auto, Florida Atlantic University. I actually like those. I think they're pretty cool. I just wish they were freaking on card. Boston for Chatham, yeah. Just couldn't remember. All Mike E. All Mike E. We got a fatty in this pack. Okay, baser AJ Puck with a bum corner. Out of $9.99, and Mario Feliciano out of $9.99. We got Drew Harrington out of $200 for the Braves. First auto is Matt Cage for the Giants. Second hit is a four-way patch. Nick Gorby, David Peterson, Glenn Otto, and Justin Campbell out of $25. 14 out of 25. Might be time to make USA their own spot if we keep doing with the Elite Extras. Almost guaranteed hits every break. Campbell, Gorby, Peterson, and Otto. And the Peterson has a nice three-color patch. Red, white, and blue. Another random. Unless some of them have been drafted. Okay, Andrew Knapp for the Phillies and Mark Mathias for the Indians. Willie B out of 75 for Cleveland. Top auto is Nelson Berkwich. Season ticket, 15 and under national team. Kelson Berkwich, that's a random. Hoi-Joon Park, little duplicate auto. That one's blue. Out of 50 for the Yankees. Chadwick, two Hoi-Joon Parks for you, man. Start the rainbow. And then we've got Matt Kruk out of $2.99 for the Giants. Multicolor. San Fran. Alrighty. Next up, I see Kyle Lewis on the top there. We've got Willie B and Kyle Lewis. Indians and Mariners. Zach Collins of $200 for the White Sox. Another Kevin Maitan. Damn, that's really a $60 auto. Jeez. Stephen P. He's on a heater. Last week he crushed it with the Yankees. If these are even going for 50 a pop, he's in really good shape. Two of them. Bottom auto is Aaron Knapp out of $2.99. Now, Andrew Knapp is a Philly. Aaron Knapp is a Miami Marlin. $2.15 out of $2.99. $2.15 out of $2.99. Charles, that's your first base card? Pirates and Mariners? We'll have to up that. Double spot price. That's right. All right, and the last Elite Extra. We've got Zach Collins and Drew Smith. We've got a Riley Pint for Colorado that is Emerald. Emerald status die cut out of 49 for Colorado. Riley Pint. Brett Phillips, for the Brew Crew out of 299, and it looks like it's going to be a random card. I think this kid's pretty highly regarded, too. 299, Brett Phillips. Ryan Bolt. Nebraska Corn Husker. That's his college ticket. Cracked Ice out of 24. 20 out of 24. Nate wants to do a whole museum case fighter draft. Six spots. Nate is in for a spot. Anybody else in? 12 box case would be right around 1200, I believe, for the case. They're 100 per. Maybe less. Pretty sure they're 100 per, though. So Ryan Bolt, 20 out of 24 college ticket. Is he drafted? Was he drafted by the Rays? Tampa Bay, then. Nice. Tampa Bay for Joe. Is this a good... Isn't he solid? Bolt? No? I thought he was pretty highly up there on the list. The BA list. Prospect list. Next card. Joseph, that's all you. Would you look at that? Actually got a nice card with the Rays. All that time. He calls BS. Well, look him up. One way to find out. All right, we've got some good stuff left here. We got Best. We got Chrome Hobby. And we got Leaf. We'll end it on the Leaf. I'll keep them right back there. All right, let's do a round of Best. Doesn't believe me. I thought that kid sells pretty well, but hey, I even said I could be wrong. Chad meant Jays. He meant Jays. Just messed up a little bit. Maybe I am thinking of Skybolt. So Ryan Bolt's garbage? Damn it. Sorry, Joe. I was just trying to pump the man's spirits up a little bit. You guys gotta rain on the parade. Just kidding. Alright, here we go. 15 best. Carlos Gomez, 99 for the Strohs. Green. 98 out of 99. Couple duels. First auto is Dillon Tate for the Rangers. Now a New York Yankee. Texas goes to Stephen P. Sorry. Hey, at least you got three hits though now. At least like $7 worth of cards. Buxton and Blackman. Dansby Refractor. Garrett Whitley and Nick Gordon Orange. That's a nice card. Formerly one of their top prospects. I think he's dipped a little bit on most of the charts. 25 out of 25. That's pretty. Anthony C. Nice hit, man. That would be a grader if you want to. That's beautiful. Quick glance at the surface. I don't see a damn thing wrong with it. Only thing would be the back corners. Let me check real quick. Ah! Right there, it's got a nick on the back edge. It's still a beautiful card. Richards, Batista, and AJ Cole, Nick Gordon. Maybe Nate would be interested in buying that Nick Gordon. Maybe, just maybe. Oh, that's a beauty. He's still top five in their system, right, Nate? If not higher. 25 out of 25, orange. Little streak in the auto there too, I just noticed. All right, let's do a Bowman Chrome. If you got the Jays, this is your money box right here. This is about the only money box for the Jays. You wanna see Vladdy G or bust? Ryan Bolt went to high school with Nate. BB still has Gordon as the number one prospect for them. Wow, I thought he dropped three or four. Nice. James, welcome to our YouTube channel, by the way, buddy. Add you in there. There you go. Welcome. Okay, 16 Bowman Chrome Hobby. Wow, redemption right off the bat. Chrome Prospect Auto Purple. Antonio Centillion for the Cincinnati Reds. Chrome Prospect Auto Purple. If only the purples in Bowman Chrome were still out of 10. They are high numbered now, though. Yeah, dude, a breaker's feet is garbage. Whole website is, really. I didn't say that. Antonio Centellion for the Reds. I'll label in a second. There's a nice Seager rookie. And let's see if there's any color hiding in here for us. It's a Todd Frazier refractor out of $4.99 for the White Sox. Bishop Sensatella and another twin, Byron Buxton, out of a Buck Fitty. Out of a Buck Fitty, Miguel Cabrera, last base. Or HGH, good point. So Antonio Centellion. Let's do another chrome. From the second box. There's the empty. Autograph number 2 from 16 Bowman Chrome. Jose Adams to kick this stack off. And auto right off the top. Nolan's little brother, Jonah Arenado. Arenado. Dino, Giants and Angels, that's yours. First Bowman for him, buddy. Nice card. San Fran. No surprises in this box. Let's see if we got any color in here. We got a blue Sal Perez for Kansas City. 114 out of 150. Salvi. And we got a Fall League Derek Fisher. Tyler Tom O'Neill, Manny Machado, and Sal Perez. Yeah, isn't that nuts, Anthony? For me personally, when I blew my knee out twice, both times it was actual physical acts right during the game. But I've got friends, too, that have blown out their knees just walking. It's crazy. Walking on cement, twist it wrong angle, and it goes. I think most of the times, I mean, I'm not a doctor, but obviously. I think most of the time, though, that happens because there's a pre-existing injury that almost blew it out. And then something like that just tips it over the edge. Seems to make more sense if you look at it that way. One more stack here. Alright, we got another redemption. This is from Best. We got Ian Happ. We got Bell and Hosmer. Beltran and Sale, Conforto, and Best of 2015 auto. Cornelius Randolph for the Philadelphia Phillies, one of their top prospects. Best of 2015. Who's got the Phillies? JT, that's all you, man. I haven't seen one of these live yet. Anybody know if they are live? I don't think we redeemed any. Myself, or ourself. Cornelius Randolph for the Phillies. Alright, we got Brett Gardner, Atomic. Sano and Frazier. And our second auto, Devin Travis. Nice. Brendan Rodgers. Is it numbered? Base. Still nice card. Colorado strikes. Riley Pint and Brendan Rodgers in the break for Colorado. Where are they? Rockies. Dino. That's all you, man. Pretty. Beautiful surface on that, man. Back edges, hopefully good, too. Solid. Nice looking card. Mr. Rodgers. Rizzo and Rizzo to end the 15 Bowman's Best. The 15 Bowman's Best was pretty damn solid. Smooth surface for you? Damn. Crazy. Crazy how it happens. Alright, last two Bowman Chrome hobbies. And then the break finale is two Leaf Metal Baseballs this week. Anybody looking for personals? Let's see. It's midnight right now. It will be probably 12-15, 12-20 for anybody that wants personal. So if you want them, I would recommend ordering them now, and then you'll be first in the queue when it pops up. Otherwise, there might be a wait time. Usually Thursday nights are pretty busy for personals. Nick B, what's up, man? You found our YouTube. Let me add you in. You have a Ozzie Smith case hit out of 14 Tops Chrome. You didn't get the autoed version. You got the base version. It's a rookie Chrome throwback. You'll see it in the recap. San Diego. I think the Cardinals had Trevor Rosenthal out of 75. And I thought they may have had a base auto out of something, but I'm not positive. I don't think aside from that, they have hit. Not that I can remember real well, but we're close to doing the recap, so you get to see everything if you stick around. I do have a case of NT National Treasures Racing. Anybody wants a good deal? There's a good deal to be had on that if anybody wants the whole case. David Paulino for the Astros. Danielle. This kid is supposed to be good. He throws extremely hard, but who the hell knows how that will turn out. 58 out of 150 on the Paulino. Nice card for Danielle. A little streaky on the end of the auto. Not too shabby, though. Alright, there's a Verdugo Refractor. $4.99. Kenta Maeda Rookie. Kenta Maeda Refractor. Number 270. $4.99. Rymel, Diaz, CJ, Archer, and Edwin. A good deal for whoever would be interested in buying the whole case. They're $2,000 at blowout right now, and I can beat that price if anybody wants a whole case. The 15-16 Prism Basketball, I can't move on. That stuff's like gold. You know that. Anthony Davis is rookie year. And no Davis has come out of that case either. We got, what, five boxes? One, two, five left. I would definitely remember if a Davis came out. Second auto is Anthony Banda. Nice break for you, Eddie. 4 or 5 hometown cards. Banda first chrome. That one looks pretty solid, too. Actually, really nice. Good centering on that Banda. No surface issues at all. Nice card. There you go, Eddie. That's the last chrome auto. We got two boxes of Leaf to finish this one off. There's a nice Cardinals card. Diaz, green rookie. Out of 99, 75 out of 99. 75 out of 99. I have no idea what the average card value is. No clue. Are you talking about the NASCAR or the Prism Basketball, Anthony? Clint Frazier, Mazzara, and Darvish. Here we go. Metal draft to close it out. The Prism, I just know it was a crazy good... not Anthony Davis, dude. Carl Anthony Towns rookie year. I don't know why I said Anthony Davis. Davis was 12-13. Carl Anthony Towns rookie year on the Prism. My bad. But yeah, that's a big year. They had Towns, Porzingis, etc., etc. That really good rookie class. Okay. Cody Sedlock. That is purple out of 15. Let me try that again. That is magenta out of 15. Cody Sedlock, Baltimore Orioles, my bad. Second up, Will Craig for the Pirates. Purple. There we go, got it right. 1 out of 20 on that for Pittsburgh. The Pirates were Charles P. A hit for Charles, my God. What is going on in the world? We have AJ Puck for the Oakland A's. Top picks, number 6, purple. That is 7 out of 15 for the Oakland A's. 6th overall for AJ Puck. 7 out of 15. For NT, I don't know, man. I'll be honest with you, man. I don't know a damn thing about NASCAR. I know a couple of the racers. I'm not a NASCAR guy. Some of you guys in the chat are, though, I think. Brendan Rodgers. I know it's done very well because it's held up on the case. The Prism is in the store already. The NASCAR is 2,000 for the case, but if anybody took the whole case, I'd give a discount off that. Another Rogers. Okay, I will. Sounds good. Right after this break, I'll hook you up. Colorado, Dino. Second Brendan Rogers for you. Base Chrome from Draft. Next up, Kyle Tucker. Nice Houston Astro card. Base Chrome. Fifth overall pick last year for the Stros for Danielle. It's so pretty. Centering's off on that, top to bottom, or I would say give it a grade. You can see a big gap up there. Tiny gap down there. And the last card in the first box. Nice. Gurriel short print for the Stros. Back to back. Houston Astros. Danielle. Base Chrome on the Gurriel. There you go. Centering's much better on that one, but still a little off. Alrighty, we are to the last box. Dalton Jeffries for the first auto, you guys can see. Alright. Kicking it off. We got Dalton Jeffries, base chrome. Oakland A's, second rounder for Jeffries. That's a guy that a lot of people think are short printed in this. He's kind of hard to see. I haven't seen him much. Hard to hit, rather. Jeffries. Alex Kirilloff, AK for the Twinkies. Anthony C, a little Bible verse inscription on that one. And 15th overall by the Twins. Yeah, I thought he was top 10. Top 15. He won the Perfect Game All-American Classic Home Run Derby at 18 years old. Damn. He's going to Liberty University, Nate? Ian Anderson for the Atlanta Braves. Third overall pick. Stephen P. has had a very nice break once again. 2 weeks in a row for Stephen P. Chi Hui Hiu. That is a blue chrome out of 25 for the Tampa Bay Rays. Joe. 5 Tampa Bay Ray autos. I don't think Anthony's a UFC fan. I don't think he's into sweaty men. And sweaty women, I guess, now. Zach Birdie. We got a red on the bottom, too. Zach Birdie, base chrome, unnumbered. And that is for the White Sox on the Birdie. There you go. Chadwick, and the last hit in this break is a red Zach Collins. Top picks. 10th overall in the draft for Chicago for Chadwick. You had to wait all the way to the end, Chadwick. Nice card. Is that out of 3 or 5? 3. 2 out of 3. Red insert. There we go. 2 out of 3 on the Collins. All right. We've got some cards to random off, and then we will do a recap afterwards. So let me go ahead and do these randoms first. Get a bunch. All right. First one we'll do is Martez and Newcomb. So Braves or Stros. Let me get this typed up. I'm going to go ahead and bring this back out and expand into the middle. And then we'll bring up the random screen. Bunch of cards. We probably got a solid 10 minutes of randoms here to do. Braves and Stros to the dice. And again, this first one is for the Martez and Newcomb. Houston and Atlanta. 3 rolls. 1, 2, and 3. We got 4. Braves and Stros. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Card goes to the Atlanta Braves. I need my sell sheet. And it's not printed off. Of course not. I don't have Gold Rush Baseball now, Scott. Sorry, man. Sorry. Have a good one, Chad. Later, buddy. Okay, so first up, the duel went to the Braves. I'll leave that in there for the hit recap, too. Second one, Almora and Brian Regira. This might just go to the Cubs if Regira's not on a team here. Brian Regira, are you still in the majors or part of an organization? Says he's with the Giants. Nope, no team in 2016. Brian Regira is no longer in baseball. Alright, so that Almora goes to the Cubs. That was easy enough. Alright, and all these guys I believe are random USA players. Let's take a peek here. Nelson Berkwich. Nelson Berkwich has not been drafted. Keston Hira has not been drafted. That's a pretty good card, man. Almora's a solid player. Blaine Enloe has not been drafted. And the rest of these guys have not been drafted. They're on the 15 and under national team. Okay. This is the order we're going in. I'm going to set them down, and this is the order. Okay, first place is going to take the quad right here on this random. Whoever's in first, whatever team it is, take that quad. Second place will take this quad. Whoever's in the third spot will take the playoff ticket auto out of 15 of Blaine Enloe. These are not in any particular order or based on any value, just the order they're on my desk. Keston Hira out of 99, the silhouette auto with a relic. That'll be in the fourth place. And whoever's in fifth will get the Nelson Berkwich auto. And I'll jot all these down as we go. Okay. Good luck. All the teams are going to come back on here, and we'll roll the dice fresh again. And we got the teams on this side. So let me do the dice. 1, 2, and 3. We've got 5 and 4, so 9 total presses, and then the order that they are in. Let me just back this up. All spots are back in, all 24. All right, good luck. Top 5 get cards here. Here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the final press, number 9. There it is, 9 times, timestamp by P, top Cardinals, Nationals, Reds and A's, the Red Sox, and the Giants and Angels win those cards. Mike, didn't you want the Keston Hira relic? Isn't that the one you wanted when you hit it in the random? Let me just mark these down. Okay, 4 and 5, all right. Relic 14 out of 25 goes to the Cardinals. Quad Relic 37 of 99 goes to the Nationals. The Blaine Enloe Auto. Goes to the Reds and A's. Greg Hall, that's your card. The Keston Hira. Oh, you wanted the Gorby, gotcha. Keston Hira went to the Red Sox. What's that card number? 35 out of 99. And the Giants and Angels took home the Nelson Berkwich USA auto. Rookie Rookie P 228 finished. 13 out of 15. All right, quick recap on ink. Let me go ahead and switch these off to do that. This is all the color, base, refractors. We had a ton. Too many to go through right now, but a lot. I think there was one gold in here in tonight's break. I don't see it. Must have been in the other stack, maybe. Oh yeah, the gold Schwarber auto. The gold Schwarber. Okay, these were all the cards we just randomed off, so if you missed that, you can figure out what team they went to by watching the random. These were non-drafted kids. Nice patch there on the top. These were also randomed off. The Almora went to the Cubs, and this card went to the Braves. Newcomb won it, 5 out of 25. These are all randoms you can watch back if you rewind the video. They'll be on there. Recap on the ink. There's a nice Schwarber for Anthony out of 50. 13 out of 50, his first Inception auto. There's the Leaf stuff. We'll go through the Leaf autos. We had a Collins red out of 3, Birdie, Hugh, Anderson, Kirilloff, Jeffries, Gurriel, Tucker, Brendan Rodgers, second one in the break, Cody Sedlock, Will Craig, and AJ Puck. That was out of 15. Those are the Leaf autos. And here are all the base Bowman and Elite Extra autos. Anybody that missed the whole break, we had a Banda in there. Paulino. Cornelius Randolph went to the Phillies. There's another Brendan Rodgers auto. Jonah Arenado, Santillan. Nick Gordon, orange out of 25 for Anthony. Dylan Tate. Ryan Bolt for the Rays, atomic in his college ticket. Brett Phillips, Aaron Knapp, Kevin Maitan. Nice card for Steven. Two of those coming up. Matt Crook. Park. Cage for the Giants. Chatham, that went to Boston. Azekar for the Tigers, Park for the Yankees, Maitan again for the Braves, two of those. Chatham, there he is for Boston. Thomas Jones for the Marlins, Potts for the Padres, Busfeld Rays, Azekar for the Tigers, and Friedel for the Reds. Let's see if I got all those or if there's a couple more left. No, I got them all, okay. The rest of these have the teams on there. Nice Hunter Harvey, orange, Baltimore, Aaron Blair, Cord Sandberg, Tucker Newhouse, Riley Unroe, Archie B, Robert Ruff Snyder, and Malik Smith, kind of weak autos out of Chrome. Davidson and Aaron Sanchez for the Jays, Cameron Varga for the Rays, Hetch, nice auto for the Jays. Henry Owens auto relic, we had an Almonte, an Olsen, a Blandino, Kevin Biggio, Grier for the Diamondbacks, and Matt Manning for the Tigers. We had a couple weeks in a row of really good rookie P breaks. Tonight's kind of was below average, I would have to say. Probably plenty of you guys were saying it. Thinking it, rather. And there you go. It was a weak one tonight, Nick. That's for sure, man. Couple nice cards. Couple teams did very well, but some of them did not. Were you playing the odds? Danielle, I just saw the back centering on your Altuve, and that's going to be a no-go. I didn't look at the back centering, so that'll get shipped to you. Back centering is way off. It's sad, because the front of that is perfect, man. Freaking perfect. Maybe a little tiny, tiny touch off left to right. No go on the Altuve grade. What did you guys trade? Anthony did very well. He did well. Steven did very well. The Dodgers did okay. Prism is in the store, dude. Right here. Prism BKB. Grab it whenever you want. I don't have any orders for personals, guys, so it's first come, first serve. You cannot trade me. No. Can't trade me. Sorry, I'm untradeable. Untradeable, guys. it doesn't look like anything's gonna fill for a group break now. Not that I know of. I know Nate wanted to fill the UFC, but nobody was in, just him. Nobody was in. Poor Nate, all by himself. I want to break the